honestly, there are just too many benefits not to. Red light stimulates collagen production, penetrates deep into the skin, tells the skin, get to work. I do my red light every day, usually every morning, sometimes at night. You just want to make sure you do it on clean skin. You don't want to do your skincare and then do red light. So I always do mine before. By boosting collagen production, that's what reduces fine lines and wrinkles. It also helps even out the skin tone, reduce redness. If you have acne scars, red light therapy can help that. Red light has also been proven to help heal wounds. So if you have a cut or if you're sunburnt, if you use red light therapy, it's gonna heal much, much faster. Also really good for those who live with rosacea or eczema because it has anti-inflammatory properties. What else does red light do? It helps with acne. It doesn't hurt, it's non-invasive. I say that if you're in your 20s, now's the time to start doing red light. I wish that I would have started. I'm 44. If I would have started at 24, you wouldn't be able to tell me a thing today. No time like the present. I've been doing red light for about a year and I have seen dramatic results in my neck and my chest. I do the contour every day. I do my face mask about 3 times a week. I've seen big results. So this is almost done. I'm gonna go straight into my skincare.